So for part A of this question, we have sine of 90 degrees, and we're comparing it to sine of 30 degrees.